Hey guys, what's up? My name is Destrolock, and welcome back to Dishonored. We're gonna go to sleep now. Finally. Yes, we're gonna go to sleep. Kinda way to do that, you know, to finish it. Yeah. We're like in a different sequence now, which is interesting. Somewhere else. Yeah, that's blocked off now. Yeah, I don't have access to my weapons. This is definitely changed. Yeah, something's quite not right now.
Hello, Corvo.
Hi.
Your life has taken a turn, has it not? The Empress is dead. Her precious daughter Emily is lost somewhere in the city, and you will play a pivotal role in the days to come. For this, I have chosen you and drawn you into the void. I am the outsider, and this is my mark. There are forces in the world and beyond the world, great forces that men call magic, and now, these forces will serve your will. Use this newfound power, my gift to you. Come find me.
Okay. Okay. I blink. Cool. Oh. This is spiritual remedy. Remember? Yeah. That's an asshole move, game. Oop. Yeah, you really have to watch how you do this stuff. Ah, fuck, that's why. Fuck. I did that the first time I did this too. Can I aim for over there? I have to aim higher. Oh, you bastards. I never said I was good at this part. Later on, I become phenomenal though. Wait, can I do it right there? Okay, got it. Okay. Why do you look like the guy that, you know, is like the guy that has been hanging out with us now? Oh. Yeah. Give me that elixir. Yeah. I'm coming for you, buddy boo. Alright, itch. Yeah, it took me a while before I saw that whale for the first time. I was like, what the fuck? So apparently, those are coming. Those are guys are assholes. Apparently, those guys are coming. Woohoo, did it. See, I can just jump that though. But there's a chest.
In the days that follow, your trials will be great, Corvo. Seek the ancient runes bearing my mark in the lonely places of your world, and at shrines raised in my name.
Oh, I should have saved 500 gold.
These runes will grant you powers beyond those of other men. To help you find these runes, I give you this. The heart of a living thing, molded by my hands. With this heart, you will hear many secrets, and it will guide you toward my runes, no matter how they may be hidden. Listen to the heart now, and find another rune.
I never add this to my... I never add it to, Yeah.
This place is the end of all things, and the beginning. All of time's meaning is here. Neither seconds, nor centuries.
Aha!
Someday this place will devour all the lights in the sky.
Okay. Whatever you say. I know I need to go down there, but I want to go over here first. Okay, so I gotta go down here first. Ah, fuck.
The one who walks here is all things. Cradle songs of comfort and bones gnawed by teeth.
Everything's a little upside down. Just saying.
This is the place from which those who dabble in black arts draw their power. And this place is their doom.
See, it'll beat fast. The heart will beat fast. The heart is fucking creepy. And the fact that I use it a lot looking for shit, it just... Whoop. Chess. More elixir. Yeah. Way ahead of you, game. So this is what the runes look like. Oh, that is creepy noise. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna make me? God damn it, they're gonna make me do it. Well, let's do dark vision. Yeah. I really wanted possession and devouring swarm, but I can get those later.
How you use what I have given you falls upon you, as it has to the others before you. And now I return you to your world, but know that I will be watching with great interest.
He's like, oh shit, I thought that was a dream. And there's the heart. Yeah.
Is inevitable. All suspicions of plague, regardless.
somewhere in the basements below, hound kills hound, and money changes hands.
Yeah. Jesus Christ. A lot of stuff like this, and this will be
such laughter. And then they're singing the old songs, linking arms. But that was from a happier time.
Granny Rags is...
Deals are made here. Sometimes under the influence of wine. And sometimes the influence is the point of a knife.
I won't be able to get to that room just yet. Oh, it's actually on my... that needs to be up too. So, oh. Something else there? Did I not collect that? Okay, I don't care now. If we go here to our bone... Oh, wrong one. Bone charms. Each, you can have 7 activated, and you obviously you can see at the bottom, you can have 3 more. You can find bone charms. You can find bone charms pretty much anywhere. Right? Oof. White rats won't attack you, and white rats can be consumed for mana. That's really good to have. I'm actually going to go ahead and activate all 7 that I want. I have one more. What do I want? Do I want... I'll do that one for now. I have 2,000 coins. That's more than I had when I went to bed. Yeah. That is just fucking creepy. Well. Oh wait, what was that? I saw that. All these enable additional bone charms to be... That's why those were there. I forgot about that. Okay. Got here first. Blood from the eyes. Yep. That's a thing. I don't know whose room this is.
Elementary sums. History of the Isles. Geography of the Isles. The 7 strictures. Of the White Cliff. Sayings of the Overseer. One day we'll get a few new books.
Oh yeah, there was just this little area here, and maybe that becomes Emily's room if you find her. Ooh, gold. Yeah. That's Pierce. Pierre, whatever, the guy who's making our shit for us. That guy. That would not have been good.
Did I clear space for Samuel then?
If you like, but he won't use it.
He
can't sleep in regular beds anymore, or that's what he says. Says he was in the Navy too long. Can you believe it?
Yeah, they're always
that
talking.
That pile of wood out there? It's a hovel he built from an old rowboat. Where does Admiral Havelock find these people, I wonder?
There's now more stuff available. Did I get that last time? Yeah, I read some of this stuff. It just feels like they're... I don't know. Fuck, I'm stuck. Okay. They will be taken to the flooded district for treatment. There should be more items that are like... respawn. I don't know if that was there before, if I just missed it. I may have just missed that one. See, I'm gonna go out there and check that, because that tends to be good stuff, but... sometimes good stuff. Sometimes. Books. I'm gonna go back down to the first floor and get our mission. Huh. Does this even have a purpose down here? Ooh. Process whale oil, that's $30 right there. I'll take $30. Trust me, money is good.
Attention, citizens of Dunwall. The old port district has been added to the evacuation list. The weeper count for the month of seeds has increased. The Lord Regent has decreed that ordinances will remain in effect through the month of rain.
Stay alert and stay loyal. Stay loyal. Well, no one wants to be loyal, that's the thing. Not to him, at least. Now I wonder, can I hit these? That sucks. I really like that knife, that is a cool knife. I guess I should go and talk to this guy. Get my quest. Ah, fuck. Admiral.
Well, let's get down to it. First off, I know that assassination is dark business, but sometimes, good men have to do bad things to make the world right. Our purpose is clear. We want to restore Her Majesty's line by finding and putting Emily Caldwin on the throne. To those ends, we'll hide, act in shadow, take them apart, piece by piece. Tonight, High Overseer Campbell dies by your hand. It won't be easy. He's protected by his overseers, an army of religious zealots. But if anyone can do it, you can. Your exploits are legendary. Campbell carries a private journal. Once you've eliminated him, get the journal, because we think it contains Emily's location. Recovering her is obviously critical, assuming she's alive. That's the gist of it. Remember our cause and strike true. We're counting on you.
Yep, yep.
Another thing. Campbell is holding a former overseer by the name of Martin. He's one of us, and if you manage to find him, give him whatever help you can. He's a master strategist, and he got caught working for our cause. It'd be good to have him back here at the Houndpits.
Oh yeah, we have to find that guy. That's a two. There's like a five-part series to this. Okay, lady, talk to me.
Corvo, hello. I'm Callista. I work here for Admiral Havelock. I'm sorry to intrude on your business, but this is important. I suspect you're going to kill the High Overseer, that wretched man.
Yep.
There's really no reason for you to listen to me. But my uncle, Jeff Kernow, still serves as captain in the City Watch. But he's a good man, and my only family. The chatter in servant circles is that Campbell just took delivery of an exotic poison. And I think I know why. My uncle's not corruptible like the rest of them. Campbell is going to poison my uncle. Do you think you could protect him? You used to do that, right? Before you had your... current profession. Before you became an assassin.
Yeah. We have to try to save her uncle, and I get it.
I overheard the Admiral at breakfast, talking about the overseers. That's all I heard. And
about
I think it's better if I don't
know
too much about what you people are doing.
Yeah.
What can I do for you?
I want some upgrades. I'm not gonna buy... I'm not gonna bother buying, like, remedies. Only because you can find them everywhere. Oh god, I'm tired. So he does have the bone charm capacity, which I could buy. Or I could buy a rune or three. Actually, I could buy four. I could buy four runes and get what I want. okay. That's very tempting, honestly. Ooh, that's only one rune. If I bought four of them, I would be able to get... You know what? I'll make money. I'll be able to get upgrades later. How many runes can I buy? I can only buy one? Oh, that was bullshit. Thought I could buy five.
What can I do for you?
I'm a little disappointed now. I'm a little disappointed in that. Let's see. I have 10 of those, 4 of those. I'll find grenades. I really don't use grenades. But I use crossbows. Nice and bullets. I don't think I even have blink on right now. Nope, I do. Now I do. Oh yeah, this is new.
He's my uncle, and he means a lot to me.
If the heart keeps beating, does that mean that the spirit is never released into oblivion? I can keep a heart beating forever with electricity, but what does that mean for any essence trapped within?
You traveled with my uncle briefly, didn't you? Doing something for the Empress.
It'd be easier if I created these processes in waking hours. I am uneasy pursuing avenues that emanate from my dreaming mind.
Yeah. That's not good. Wonder if going over here is bad. Oh, it's heavy and ore. I can buy more stuff. Oh, hold on 1 second here.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Be advised. The river crust infestation has spread downriver, as far as the river mouth and flooded district. Do not attempt to approach or destroy a river crust. Any items recovered from doing so are considered state property.
Sorry about that, I had a phone call and I didn't want to break the recording. So, I'm going to explore what we have, this little gated thing real quick, only because there might be some more stuff. As you saw, we did get some feathers and ore, which, you know, does add to our money, which is good. Yes, I know I can activate a power. I mean, we only have 43 coins, but, you know, it's 43 more than we have. Hound pit key. Oh, that's where that rune's at. Okay, I can't go that way then. I see you. What's this? Cape of Teeth map. Where are we at on the map? That's what I want to know. Okay. We're gonna save. I'm thinking. I might save the next part for another episode, only because the next part took me a couple hours to do the next part, actually. And, like, I want to be able to, I don't have a lot of time, but I want to be able to, if I wasn't so freaking yawning, this would be a little bit different. I would rather do it when I actually have time to sit there so I can actually do it, you know, instead of, you know, having to wait. Instead of having, you know, okay, I'm halfway through, oh crap, I don't have time to finish it now. You know, because the next part is like one giant part. It's like three mini things in this next part that you need to do. And like, I really want to do those sooner rather than later. You know, in amongst this and everything. So I think I am going to stop here. Only because of that. I mean, it's... I really like the game.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Do not attempt.
I really enjoy the game, so I think I am going to stop here for now, and I will pick up when I actually have more time to record this game. I love this game, so I will see you guys later. Oops, mic. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button down below. There's also the little bell that gets notified. Oh crap.